Almost every high school student wants one, and thanks to Steve Breaston, 10 lucky students at Woodland Hills High School got one, a brand new iPad. And it's not just an iPad, we're talking iPad mini. An important message.
Everything's changing. Everything's going digital. It's no longer in books anymore. You know, you get thousands and thousands of books on iPads.
And a large gift.
Yeah, I'm going to keep this autograph.
Containing more than a signature.
Saying it has educational tools, so the teachers are like, hey, you can use your iPad.
Given by a humble Woodland Hills graduate.
Congrats. You know, I've read books, collected comic books, and things like that. And the thing about that is you have to carry all of it with you.
The generous donation by NFL receiver Steve Breaston has allowed 10 students the opportunity to carry a wealth of knowledge in their palm for free.
Normally they cost so much, and it's kind of like, you know, you're never going to buy one, and then you get one and it already has everything.
Breaston was a high school star who won plenty.
This is better than a win.
And writes plenty.
I enjoy creative writing.
It's kind of cool to think that somebody famous, somebody who plays football, also enjoys writing, like, poetry.
This January, Breaston combined his passion for competition and writing and started an essay contest at his alma mater. 60 students wrote about how technology affects their life and education. 10 students won the ultimate prize and something much more. Hope.
But I didn't think I was going to win. I tried my hardest, and my hardest worked.
Kids like this who are eager to create, you know, attend school, work hard, you want to, you know, give back to them.
From Churchill, John Meyer.
What's the first thing you're going to do with your iPad?
Download Instagram.
Channel 4 Action Sports.